Need information? What about? Excellent work, Descendant. This operation has yielded many results, both positive and negative. Firstly, all of HQ is encouraged by the possibilities presented by the Guide. Although we were unsuccessful in our retrieval of the Ironheart, thanks to the Guide's tracking function, we uncovered the Volgus Restricted Zone and Alzarok. This proves the Guide's tracking system exists and is operational. However, the ingenuity that the Volgus demonstrated with their use of the Ironheart was alarming. So much so, that the Magisters requested an emergency meeting with Alpha. In particular, the inversion of the Ironheart ordered by Corral is something we must understand, no matter the cost. From this point forward, HQ plans to adopt the Guide's tracking functionality and the various other information sources they offer as official operational elements. The Descendants will soon be deployed throughout Ingress. Use the Guide to track the Ironheart and proceed with the mission to investigate the inversion procedure. Humanity's full-scale counterattack has officially begun. However, I know you have just completed a difficult mission. Until the official deployment order is given, please go ahead with whatever preparations you need to make. The Magisters have promised their full commitment to support research efforts, so this is the perfect opportunity to request anything you need from Anais. Before you go, Descendant, I have a personal request. Can you retrieve the Alzarok autopsy report from Jeremy? The report was intended for delivery to the Magisters. Jeremy requested a brief look at it, and I haven't heard from him since. I understand things are strained between you and Jeremy due to the recent operation, but I hope you'll do this anyway. Descendant, just in case, I hope you're not disappointed that Jeremy wasn't punished. I actually saw Alpha slap Jeremy earlier. No one enjoys seeing their superior do something like that. But I believe it was a more appropriate punishment than a court-martial. I'm sure that Jeremy has also learned his lesson.
Infiltration by the Volgus has gotten worse recently. HQ has ordered us to step across security. I'm worried that everybody's got this.
Thank you. I think you're the only ones worried about Albion.
What the?
You're still alive? I was just reading the report on Alzarok and thinking, wouldn't it be great if he, you know, killed you? Anyway, looks like he got to experience something interesting at least. A Vulgus redesigned by the Ironheart. Wow. Now, that's an area that fascinates me. If I knew you'd be seeing that, I would have stuck with the operation instead of dropping out. And I wouldn't have been slapped by Alpha. Anyway, why are you here? I'm in a bad enough mood already after Sharon and her minion dropped by to give me a piece of their minds. What? Nell wants the report? Ah, so you're her gopher. You really are something. You can take it and buzz off. You probably don't have time to argue with me anyway. Sharon mentioned earlier that the guide isn't in the best shape. All these so-called grown-ups having fun with their imaginary friend. Oh, get lost! You're annoying me!
We returned to Albion. I leapt between the archae of different descendants in order to find Arnhart traces. I discovered traces in the desert and forest areas, and at that moment, I felt great pain. In human terms, it felt like my skin was peeling off and my flesh was melting. Descendant, I suspect this phenomenon is caused by an inversion process. If Karel and Aemon had enough time after moving the Iron Heart, they may have managed to perform it. However, aside from this pain, I was unable to obtain any further information. For the properties of the Iron Heart to change, a tremendous amount of energy would have to be released.
Void dimensions being detected. Colossus approaching. I repeat, void dimensions being detected. Colossus approaching.
Descendant, a colossus has appeared. This colossus, is it merely coincidence? Can this truly be unrelated to the Ironheart inversion? The ancestors always removed the environmental value of chance from all variables. They believed all things had a cause and an effect. My thoughts are all muddled. It would be best to focus on the colossus for now, Descendant. As for the inversion, I will investigate.
Classification type, stunning beauty. All descendants in Albion, prepare for an intercept battle.
They're arriving on the daily! And not just any colossus, but stunning beauty? Somebody buy Alpha a new pen? He's gonna have to write so many letters of condolences today.
Descendants, the colossi are discerning Ingress through an incomprehensible pattern. Although the expected time of arrival for the colossus is unknown, the fact that a stunning beauty is drawn here alarms me. Stunning beauty is a colossus which is insensitive to energy. Even during the apocalypse, only a few of them are recorded to have appeared in Ingress. But now, suddenly, one is making its way to Ingress. This is not a situation to be taken lightly. Descendant, I'll send you to the void dimension once you have finished battle preparations. I hope the intercept is successful. I am analyzing the Void Paradox. Descendant, you have been successful. We live in uncertain times, but thankfully the skills of the Descendants remain stable and unchanged. Even if using the word stable in our current situation is embarrassingly ironic. The dimensional wall is currently in the worst state it has ever been. Before now, it was almost unheard of for an energy-insensitive colossus like Stunning Beauty to be able to find its way here. We must find the Ironheart and connect it to the Prime Hands as soon as possible. Closing the dimensional wall is the only way we can achieve true victory over the Colossi.
I suppose everyone thinks the dimensional wall is the only answer.
Are you saying it isn't?
I cannot say whether it is or not. As we do not have an Ironheart, nothing can be proven.
You think too much. We should find a heart and prove it then. I'm pretty sure there's one in Vespers. Traces from another Ironheart have been discovered in a forest in Vespers. I've already spoken with HQ. Let's discuss operation strategies. Come with me. Wondering who it was. It was you. Sorry, I know you probably wanted some rest after taking out that Colossus. Anyway, like I said over comms, we've discovered Ironheart traces in Vespers. I had business to attend to with the Order of Truth, so I was hunting down some Vulgus there. Suddenly, the guide appeared, claiming she felt the pulse of an Ironheart in the area, and then simultaneously in multiple areas. According to the guide, these multiple signals weren't byproducts of the Ironheart like Alzarok was. Comparing it with the data we have now,
There really seems to be a difference. Now, well, it's obvious, isn't it? We have no other choice but to check every single location she's detected. When I came back to HQ to report on my operation, they told me to take reinforcements. And I chose you. Jeremy makes me very uncomfortable. But I have no trouble trusting you. So, you in? I'll take your silence as consent. I knew you'd accept, even if you didn't actually say it. We'll head to the Vespers outpost once you're ready. It'll give Dr. Clay time to join us.
Thank you. Thank you. you're gonna go out looking like that, you might as well write your last will and testament before you leave.
If all modules were the same, I'd be out of a job, right?